So let's go on and start reading the second paragraph. Martin set off from Peru on the 1st February and arrived in Brazil 66 days later. The Amazon River in South America is a very dangerous place. It is home to the bull shark, which is the most dangerous shark to humans. He said that his best protection from predators was a group of pink dolphins. These friendly creatures kept up a strict routine during the Amazon swim. He stopped for a short break each day for lunch. Every day he swam around 84 kilometers. So in this paragraph, we are talking about the trip or the journey that Martin started. So set off, it's a phrasal verb which means to start a journey. So if I'm asking you to track, to trace his journey, you have to tell me that he started from Birao. إذن هو بلش من البيراو, then Brazil, and how many days arrived in Brazil 60 days later. So how long does it take from Birao to Brazil? قد ايه اخذت معاه وقت? 60 days from Birao to Brazil. After Brazil, then to the Amazon River in South America. So where is the Amazon River? It is in South America. South America, يعني مش North America عند the United States و Mexico. No, South America عند Brazil, Argentina. Okay. And they are telling you that the Amazon River is very dangerous. Why justify this statement that the Amazon River is very dangerous? Because there are a lot of bull shark, نوع من أنواع القرش, which is very dangerous to humans. Bull shark, they call it the bull shark. So, if I'm asking you what helped him during his journey to protect him from the bull shark, you have to tell me that it is the pink dolphins. So, during his journey, there were a lot of pink dolphins, can feed dolphins around him, and those dolphins helped him. They are very friendly, and they helped him during his journey. And during the journey, he took a rest to take lunch or to have lunch. إذن طول الرحلة كان يوقف يرتاح to take lunch, to eat lunch. And how many kilometers did he swim each day? 84 kilometers. 84, تخيلوا كم كيلومتر كان بيقطع كل يوم? 84.